So Sachin, you mentioned that there are so many options for a student to take up after he graduates. So could you highlight for us some of the career prospects that he would have?
You can talk about arbitration law, banking, cyber law, intellectual property law. There are, foreign multinational companies which are coming. And therefore, there are certain fields like merger and acquisitions, marine law, space law, environmental laws. These are the sectors which are coming up.
On the last video that we did together, is that sometimes when the field is so vast, I am not able to decide very well for myself.
To have a good communication skills, he should articulate thoughts very clearly and think laterally and quickly.
Right.